prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
You took care of Jackie's body?
I thought you knew. Damn it. Must have been knocked out when I talked about it.
What do you mean?
Arasaka. They swooped in, dug their claws into him.
What? Where'd they take him?
Not sure. Had me face down to the ground, hands on my head. Tried to learn something, but, well, you know how it is with corpos.
Fucking monos. How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But I know they're not real.
Just a Kuroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. The images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Okay. Whatever you want. So, now that you're back.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power is talking to me through tarot cards.
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Huh.
You high or what?
What are you doing? Chill?
Thank you. Thank you. 自分や愛する誰かのために祭壇のレンタルやご購入を検討されている方はロースを。
PD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.